Prayer of Confession and Assurance of Pardon. Hi, my name is Maristela. As we move into a time of confession, we remember that. Merciful God, we confess that we have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed, by what we have done and by what we have left undone. We have not loved you with our whole heart and soul and mind and strength. We have not loved our neighbors as ourselves. In your mercy, forgive us what we have been, help us amend what we are, and direct what we shall be, so that we may delight in your will and walk in your ways to the glory of your holy name. Hear the good news. Christ died for us, Christ rose for us, Christ reigns in power for us, Christ prays for us. Anyone who is in Christ is a new creation. The old life has gone, a new life has begun. Believe the good news of the gospel. In Jesus Christ, you are forgiven. Thanks be to God.